Welcome viewer, I am Murugan S. This video tutorial describes how to reset and clear taskbar pinned apps in Windows 11. Type Notepad in Windows search bar, click Notepad. Copy text from description and paste it. Select desktop, select all files, type any name with .bat, click save. Right click run as administrator. I hope this video tutorial helps to you, please like, share and don't forget to subscribe my channel, thank you very much, see you next video.